What up? It's your boy Nosa Nation, aka Nosa Plays TV, aka Big Boss Nosa, man. Shout out to my homegirl Kayla, man. And you know, today I got some really sad news to tell you guys. A person that I used to grow up with, I knew him. Me and his brother was like real good friends, you know, when we were children and stuff. He recently passed away. You know, I haven't really done any videos during that time because I just been grieving. I just been trying to stay strong and just been trying to like deal with it and cope with it. And you know, I just been very, very like depressed and like down, and I've been hurting a lot, bro. Like I just been like in times like these, like this, bro. I just be like thinking what are things that I should have done, what are things that I should have done different, that I should have, I tend to blame myself for stuff, you know. And I hate that I do that, because it's nobody's fault, you know. But it's like sometimes I just be like, man, I wish I could have stayed in contact with him. I wish I could have guided him and gave him a little bit of more guidance. Try to just be there, you know, to make sure he's secure, you know. And I just feel like, you know, I blame myself a lot for it, you know, which I shouldn't. But you know, when you grow up with somebody and they pass away, and especially the way how he passed away, and they showing it all over. You go on the metro, they showing it all over the metro and shit. They showing the news all over the metro and shit. It's like that shit bothers you, bro. That shit, I couldn't even go to school, bro. Like that shit bothers me. Like I went to school for like one class, and then I just told everybody, bro, I gotta go. But I gotta go, bro. This shit really hurts, bro. I can't be here, bro. Like, you know what I mean? So, yeah, man. I just wanted to say that real quick. That's where I've been at, guys. You know, if I don't post, like, let's say I miss a week and I did not post anything, that's because I'm going through stuff, you know, whether it's school, whether it's family stuff, you know, just like bear with me, you know? If you guys do tend to comment and stuff under this video, bro, just send me some positive messages, some positivity, man. You know what I mean? Send positivity my way, bro. You know what I mean? Like, cause it's really heartbreaking. Like you know what I'm saying, of what happened. You know, like it's very heartbreaking. So, yeah, man. I'm trying to stay strong, and you know, trying to just stay focused, you know. It's what you gotta do, man. At times like this, bro, you just gotta stay focused, man. Just stay focused. But with that being said, man, we got a new special video, Big L, all black. I've been wanting to do this reaction for a while, actually, and someone requested it for me to check it out. So with that being said, man, let's get to it. I love it. Hope you guys like the new hat, you know what I mean. And yeah, man, I'm going to reveal what this means later on. Yeah, but if you do want to know where it came from, just hit me up, you know what I mean? DM me on Instagram, follow my Instagram, and my Twitter is in the description down below. And yeah, man, let's get to it. Instrumental is so freaking dope, bro. Oh my gosh. Jeez.
That kid who got much props for killing corrupt cops with motherfucking buck shots. So don't step to this, cause I got a live truth. You might be kind of big, but they may call for your size too. I was taught wise, I'm known.
You say you might be kind of big, but they may call for your size too. Jeez. But yo, it's crazy, bro, because it's just like they may call for your size too. Size two, coffin. Yo, like, oh my gosh, bro.
The extort guys, the St. Cali, it's Harlem, nigga, we do walk-bys, no one can match me,
He said, they say Cali, it's Harlem, nigga, we do walk-bys. He didn't even say, yo, because yo, Cali, they do drive-bys, but over there, they do walk-bys, bro, like, walk-up, start, you know what I'm saying? But that shit, jeez.
Ask me or wax me if you want me to write you some raps, G, just ask me. Cause on the shelf is where your LP code stood, because it was no good, that shit ain't even gold wood. I'm not the type to take sluts out, I just fuck their guts out, get my nuts out and break the fuck out. Me being a virgin, that's idiotic.
Yo, Big L was too nice, bro. He was too nice, bro. Oh my gosh.
Nuts out and break the fuck out. Me being a virgin, that's idiotic. Cause if Big L got the AIDS, every cutie in the city got it. Once a nigga try to stick me for 6 G's, and I put more holes in his ass to switch G's.
Yo, this is too much, bro. This is too much, bro.
This is too much, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. He said, this man, oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, guys.
To take sluts out, I just fuck their guts out, get my nuts out and break the fuck out. Me being a virgin, that's idiotic. Cause if Big L got the AIDS, every cutie in the city got it. Once a nigga try to stick me for 6 G's, and I put more holes in his ass to switch G's.
Oh my, yo, stop playing with him, bro. He said, before I put more holes in your wax to switch cheese, bro. Oh my god.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black.
Ducks better scat when the gat goes click clack.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black. I steal lives like a stone thief, so leave me alone, chief. Or catch a buckshot to your dome piece. I must warn, I got it going on. Word is born. Ducks be getting thrown off platforms like PM Dawn. I'm catching bodies like a villain supposed to. And I squeeze triggers, not just on niggas, but hoes too. So don't try to test me, cause I can't stand test. And I squeeze trigger.
He said, and I squeeze trigger, not just on niggas, but hoes too, bro. He said, I'ma clap you and your boo. Sheesh.
Not just on niggas, but hoes too. They don't try to test me, cause I can't stand testers. Fuck around, I'll introduce you to your ancestors. Step to this and get left with a face full of tears, pal. My man, you've been rapping for years now, and ain't making a hit yet. You flock in a split set. In the shower's the only time you get your dick wet. I roll with scary.
He said, in the shower's the only time you get your dick. Yo, oh my gosh, bro. Oh my gosh.
In the showers, the only time you get your dick wet. I roll with scary crews. I come out of wars barely bruised. I'm putting motherfuckers on the daily news. I was a gangster from the get-go. Leaving fags and body bags with tags on their big toe.
Ducks better scat when the gat goes click-clack.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black.
Ducks better scat when the...
I gotta bring that back.
From the get-go, leaving fags and body bags with tags on a big toe.
Ducks better scat.
Oh my gosh, bro. This man said the F word and everything, bro. Hey, look, bro. Don't cancel me, okay? He said it, not me, okay? But damn. But you know, people in this world, you know what I'm saying? People in the generation, they be so freaking soft and shit, you know what I'm saying? If Big L was still alive, bro, and he was making music like this, bro, I'm telling you right now, bro, he would get canceled, bro. I'm telling you right now, bro. You say that word, bro, like in any music, bro, I'm telling you, bro, they will cancel your ass, bro. They softies out here, bro. For real.
When the gat goes click clack.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black.
Ducks better scat when the gat goes click clack.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black.
Ducks better scat when the gat goes click clack.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black.
Ducks better scat when the gat goes click clack.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black. Ever since I was young, I ripped mics and I killed beats. And I'm known to milk freaks and hit them on silk sheets. No dame can give me a bad name. I got mad fame. Quick to put a slug in a fag brain. I be placing snitches inside lakes and ditches. And if I catch AIDS, then I'ma start raping bitches. I'm all about making.
Whoa. Whoa. I be stitches inside. I be placing stitches in the nation. Oh my god, bro. you did something good with this one, bro. Jeez. Yo, Big L was really like, that dude was really, he was spitting, bro. He was spitting. You know what I'm saying? Like, he came hard with the mic, bro. I told y'all in the last video, bro. I told y'all that video with him with the mic, bro. They had to bring the FDNY in there and had to bring the fire extinguisher on the mic, bro. They had to wash that whole mic down, bro. Because man, he was spitting fire in that booth, bro. For real, bro. I'm telling y'all, bro.
And if I catch AIDS, then I'ma start raping bitches. I'm all about making papes, kid. I killed my mother with a shovel just like Norman Bates did. My old man in the past stuck me up without a mask. Then his ass cold dashed with my cash fast. 50 G's with the creep stole. So the next day knocked on his door and shot his granny through the peephole. That's the type of shit I'm on.
Damn, this man said, oh my god, with the creep stole. So the next day I knocked on his door, shot his granny through the peephole. Oh my god, yo, damn, yo, this shit is beyond me. This shit is beyond me, guys, beyond me. I'm telling y'all, bro. Damn, Big L, RP to that nigga, bro. You been
cheese. Born, got it going on from the break of dawn till the early morn. You know my style, the wow, coming straight out of Harlem, pal. It's Big L, the motherfucking problem child.
Better scat when the gap goes click
clack. Yeah, you was a problem child. You right. You was a problem child on the mic. That's a fact. Yo.
Your family dressed in all black.
Ducks better scat when the gap goes click clack.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black.
Ducks better scat when the gap goes click clack.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black.
Ducks better scat when the gap goes click clack.
Oh, I'ma have your family dressed in all black. This goes out to all y'all bitch ass niggas. So if your mother ain't ready for a funeral, don't fuck with me. Cause I know a good way to get your family together. And I ain't talking about a reunion, motherfucker. Yo, I'm about to sign out. But before I go, I gotta say peace to the NFL crew. You know who you are. And all y'all niggas talking that gun shit, it won't bust a rhyme. Stop faking a funk. Word, I'm about to get up out of here. Yo, I'm out, B. Yo, peace, man. I gotta get this money. So all y'all niggas on my hit list, get your suits ready.
I'm speechless, guys, man. Oh my goodness. Listen, man, I just want to say thank you guys for subscribing to the channel. If you made it to the end of this video, man, like the video, subscribe if you haven't yet, turn on post notifications, of course. And yeah, man, I love y'all. Hope y'all have a blessed day, and I'm out, man. Again, send me some positive messages, positivity my way, so I'm really going through it. So I hope this relates to y'all. But as a wise man once said, death is not the greatest loss in life. The greatest loss in life is what dies inside while still alive. And that was the great Tupac that said that quote. And I just want to say, hope you guys related to that. I love y'all. And peace, man. I'm out.